Now we're going to look at how the eaves tiles actually fit on the roof. So this, if you imagine, this is the bottom course of a roof or row. And here, if you imagine, the gutter would be here. So these are where the eaves tiles sit. So the eaves tile sits on the bottom batten. And if you notice, the bottom two rows of batten are closed up just to allow these tiles to sit correctly. So you've got a line of eaves along this bottom row here.